friends.
Are you doing a video?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is awesome.
This is so awesome.
Is it a video?
Yeah.
Yes.
Wax on, wax off. You know what I'm saying?
So painted.
Tortilla?
Dude,
do you want a tortilla?
Sure.
You want one of
those? That's gonna be
a
tortilla.
Cool.
Hola, señorita.
Oh my gosh, why are you recording this?
You're not supposed to. You're not supposed to know that I'm here.
And he was grabbed by two terrible earthquakes about 200 years ago, and that's why the capital was moved to Guatemala City.
For everybody.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Friends,
we go.
Well, how are you feeling right now?
Well, Christian, I've been training my whole life for this moment.
If you have one thing to say to Pedro, what would it be?
I'm sorry.
Pedro, how do you feel about this match? What's going
on? I'm a little nervous. You know, Mariah's pretty damn good at this game, but
darn.
Biggest upset right here.
I'll bleep that out. If you have one thing to say to Mo, what would you tell her?
Expect the unexpected.
Hello and welcome to the final match of Spotted.
Oh, you guys got warm-ups. You guys warm-ups in. Oh yeah, you guys trainer. Momo has no one. Just by herself, that's okay. Just a little bit of trainer that she needs. It's fine. You start the match.
On your mark. Set, go.
Product placement brought to you by Snickers. Okay, upside down.
There.
Back to you.
She's so intense right now.
I'm nervous for
Momo. I think Momo's got this.
Stop counting your cards.
What can Pedro come back with?
Your winner of the Spotted Championships, Momo Madrid!
How do you feel that you won the Spotted Championships?
Well, I just gotta say thank you to my mom, thank you to all those kids that I nannied for so long.
Pedro, that was a good game. And there you have it! The championships. Join us next week for Spotted.
How hard is it? Almost hit you with sick.
Ha ha ha.